appliances. We chop up old rail cars, demolish bridges, buildings, whatever. We load scrap into large haul trucks, and they back up into this bucket and dump scrap inside.
That's dozens of cars.
Yeah, a lot of cars. So that bucket probably has 140 tons of scrap in it right now.
I told them if they saw anything go boom and run behind you, yeah, that's still the standard protocol.
That's right. I got Kevlar on.
All right, you guys do the same. We're all getting behind you.
So you've been able to drop your power consumption per ton almost about a third, it looks like.
Probably since the mid, early 80s.
So besides your scrap material input, what's your next largest cost on production?
Electricity.
Electricity.